The Peach County Clinic is now open. It's a health facility where all residents will be accepted.
Mercer is committed to our mission, and that is rural and underserved Georgia.
In July 2018, Mercer Medicine expanded outside of Macon, opening a rural clinic in Plains, now in Peach County, and soon in Clay County.
It's a lot more challenging because patients a lot of times have difficulties with mobility.
Equipped with 11 exam rooms, the clinic will provide primary care, on-site lab services, EKGs, vaccinations, and telemedicine technology, in addition to women's health services. Not only will the new health clinic have seasoned professionals, it will also house Mercer medical students. Either way, Dr. Earl says patients will have quality care.
We'll be able to expose medical students and residents to this area to let them know that they can also practice in a medically underserved area.
The Peach County Clinic will also offer an educational component for rural physicians, management services, and help in the placement of future physicians.
If you train them correctly, you know, they'll feel empowered. Patients and the doctor would be better served.
In Fort Valley, Jatrissa Wooten with 41 NBC News.